Coeus Age, on behalf of the government of Andhra Pradesh and on the behalf of Mr. Secretary IT, government of AP, for giving us this opportunity to share our vision for digital AP and also digital India. I am very glad to be not only a participant this coveted event, but also later on during the day. I also thank Coeus Age for selecting us as one of the gems of digital India. We have received this award twice earlier when I was director of MiSeva in the government of AP, where we had undertaken certain initiatives for citizen-centric governance. And so 3 years down the line, and with the change of government, our digital vision for the state as well as for the country. While earlier, the onus was on embracing new technologies for citizen-centric services, the focus these days, at least I am seeing not only in our state, but certain other South Indian and North Indian states too, we are towards digital convergence, meaning two things have been bothering us in our journey of digital government. One is the soaring cost of incorporating IT solutions in governance, and the corresponding digital lack of digital inclusivity at the rural grassroots level. Even today, it is a fact that 47% of our population in the state has not been, they do not have access to the digital services we are offering through smartphone, mobile app, and the laptop. So that's a fact, and it is the target of the government today, and I'm quite sure it is the same for several other governments across the country, to include the unconnected population also in digital government. That is, with all our efforts so far in our 2 decades, we have been able to cover and extend the benefits of to 53% or 54% of our population presently in our journey of digital government. The second aspect is the common denominator. Look, whatever services we are developing for the citizens, it is the same, whether it is in Andhra, AP, the socio-cultural milieu is the same, the political milieu is the same, we are all operating under a standard democratic norms. There is no reason why the cost should be different. And here, unfortunately, several private partners, the charging has been heterogeneous for the same digital surveys. When you look at the profile, charging profile in Himachal Pradesh, say, or in Assam, or in Maharashtra, or in our state, the charging parameters are different, though the service profile is the same. So we have been urging the central government and through the Ministry of Electronics to come out with a convergence program so that the cost for delivering the services are all the same. So in my address to Coeus Age, and I'm glad that they have chosen certain digital gems which talk of these two aspects. One is convergence, and another is the attempt to include the unconnected population as some of their pioneering initiatives. I have been following their work in their publications, and I am glad to see that their onus too lies in our thought processes. So I thank Coeus Age for giving me this wonderful opportunity to share the vision of our government, and in furthering so, our government has come out with a novel Grama Sachivalayam, Ward Sachivalayam program. I urge all of you to visit the website where we had married not only the traditional forms of governance delivery, but with a digital flavor. That means we have 4 lakh volunteers who will be visiting, who have been assigned 50 to 100 households each, who will be visiting each household and delivering digital service through a tap on at the doorstep. Electricity bills are collected, the payments are paid online, and the receipts are generated at the doorstep. Rice is delivered at the doorstep. kerosene is delivered at the doorstep. So a host of groceries which is required is being delivered at the doorstep. So this is the magic of Gramas and Bart Sachivalyam, which we have started. And the next level is to convert each of these Gram Sachivalyams, we have around 15,000 of them at each of our Gram Panchayat, to convert them into digital libraries so that people not only have access to information at their fingertips, but also to inculcate the habit of reading from books, reading from periodicals, reading from magazines. So this is our vision, and we solicit the best wishes from all of our stakeholders in this journey. Thank you very much.